morning, everyone. My name is Shannon Wong. I'm currently a 3L here at Florida State University's College of Law. Today, I'm going to be taking you guys along on kind of what a day in my life is like as a law student, and I'm also going to be answering some questions. So if you guys have any, feel free to leave them here. I did take a gap year. I graduated undergrad in 3 years and had no idea what I wanted to do with my life. So I worked at the state attorney's office in West Palm as a victim witness coordinator for about a year and a few months, and that's what put me on the path to want to come to law school. A little bit more about me. I'm currently the president for the Association for Criminal Justice here at FSU Law. So if you have any questions about joining or being a member or what the perks are like, I'm happy to answer questions about that. I'm also on the exec board for two other student organizations, one being the Trafficking in America Task Force, and the second being the Asian Pacific American Law Student Association, also known as APULSA. So if you have any general questions about getting involved at the law school or what student organizations are, I'm happy to answer questions about that too. So I can't speak exactly to what FSU Law is looking for or any other law school in this country because I don't know for sure. But I think if you kind of touch on why you're passionate about pursuing a law degree and going into this field, you can never really go wrong. Actually plans a lot of events where we get to meet our administration and faculty. We also have law student socials where we get to meet students in other classes. And for example, like tonight, we have a law student and med student social where we get to meet some of the College of Medicine students here at FSU. There's a good amount of stuff to do here in Tallahassee, depending on what you like to do. If you're an active outdoors kind of person, there's a lot of trails that you can go hiking on with really scenic routes, some local spots around town. If you like art, there's an art district here that hosts First Friday on the first Friday of every month. And they have food trucks and live music and all the shops open up and it's pretty cool. So just a couple ideas.
Hi, I'm Amanda Verone. I'm a felony ASA here at Leon County State Attorney's Office. My best advice would be to, first of all, when you go to law school, to join clubs. I got into criminal law by having really great mentors who I met with and spoke with, and FSU has a really great alumni network of people to talk to about that and kind of get a feel for the job. I would also really recommend joining one of the internship programs we have here. I was a CLI 2 years ago, and that kind of segued into my job that I have now. Our program's really awesome, and Shannon is a star CLI, so she can tell you more about it.
Does it matter what you did in undergrad or majored in undergrad going to law school? In short, I don't think so. I was a chemistry major in undergrad, didn't even think about going to law school until after I had graduated, and you know, here I am. Not accustomed to all the writing and reading necessarily that you do in law school, but if you have the will, there's definitely a way, so definitely not necessary. So, you know, if you want it, go get it.
Hi, I'm Callaway Scott, and I work at the State Attorney's Office. I'm going to tell you a little bit about CLIs and what they do. We have an amazing program here with the State Attorney's Office, where as a law student, you can come and have a caseload, practice like you're a lawyer, practice under other prosecutors. You get to try cases and you get to argue motions and go to real court. It's a wonderful opportunity if you're interested in trial work, if you're interested in prosecution, or even if you just want to get out of your comfort zone and get in front of people and in a courtroom. Also, great resume builder to talk about the trials you got to do as an intern. Not a lot of attorneys get to say that.
Advice I can give for taking the LSAT is to relax and not psych yourself out before taking it. I took it twice. The first time I was a nervous wreck. I thought that my whole future was riding on this one exam, and the second time I was much more calm and I did way better. So Adrian touched on this one a little bit earlier. He basically said that your major in undergrad doesn't really matter. If you want to pursue a law degree, you should go ahead and do it. But for anyone who's curious, I majored in criminology here at FSU for undergrad.